Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Sorry I haven't been on. Ollie is temperamental in the day. He's managed to go to sleep, so we'll see how long it lasts. Anyway, it's that time already. It's empties, and us as a family have been filling them up. So let's get on. So first thing that Chris has been loving is the Radox Feel Pampered Luxury Bath Cream. This was quite moisturising, and this was really, really nice. It smelled gorgeous. Oh, I love the smell. It's very like, it just, I don't know, it was very relaxing. It's kind of shea butter, and I definitely got the shea butter. I didn't get the ginger, but love, 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 love that. Definitely repurchasing. I think he's already got a bottle, so loving that rather than the blue. So yep, that's the first thing. My B&M cotton buds, love those. So they're gone, already repurchased. I have absolutely loved the PS Pro Makeup Mouth Cleansing Cloths. They are, I tried the MAC ones, they were way too harsh for my skin. These are so good. They take your makeup off, but they're just really, really cooling, and I don't feel like they strip every single bit of moisture out of my skin. I normally use it for my eye makeup, and then I'll kind of do the rest by cleansing and all that kind of thing. Love these, and they were £2 bargain, and you would think they were high end, so love those. I finally came to the end of my Michelle cleansing pads from Primark. I quite like these. They were £2. I didn't find they were great for taking like a full face of makeup out, so I definitely wouldn't travel with these, but for taking off your eye makeup, love these. And they came in like these little pads, and they were already soaked in the Michelle, and you just went sh-sh-sh-sh. You'd have to use about two for each eye, so one for each eye. So yeah, they were good. Definitely going to repurchase when I go to town, so love those. Then I came to the end of my Essence Super Beauty sponge, like so. It was okay. Would I repurchase? Probably not. I felt it went really old really quickly. Yes, it was £3, but I think I might just spend a little bit extra and get my Real Techniques, which I normally get. So yeah, pity, but love the packaging. Okay, mascara. I picked this one up from TK Maxx. It's the Jolie Couture. Love the packaging. Didn't like this at all. The wand was a bit strange. It was so clumpy. It did nothing for my lashes. No, definitely will not repurchase. So no, that was a fail. So that can go there. I finally came to the end of my Lumi Magique primer. I love this primer. It's so illuminating. I've got dry skin, so I want that luminosity and look glowy. This was really, really good. I think this is about $9.99. For the size, does seem a bit mean. I think they've relaunched them, and it's like $8.99 now. No, I don't know. So I really like this. Will I repurchase? Yes, I've got a backup one ready to go, but at the moment I'm using up the 17 one, which was so like this, and this was, and I think that was like £4 something, but they've discontinued it in Boots, so I can't get that again. So, but the L'Oreal, really like. I came to the end of my Maybelline Colossal Mascara Cat Eyes. I really like this one, actually. Not on its own, funny enough. It's kind of a weird brush, the way it kind of like, see how it sort of, it's like a scooper. But I loved this in conjunction with other mascaras. I felt it really separated my lashes when I was going for that, you know, when I wanted the separation and that volume. So really, really like that. Would I repurchase? Yes. I'm hoping it's at B&M again, because it's cheaper at B&M than in store, because I think they're about $7.99, where B&M I got it for like $2, $3.99. So yeah, little saving. I have absolutely loved being a mum, especially to a 4-month-old. Can be busy. So I love these Nescafe cappuccinos. You literally have a sachet and off you go. Love these. Definitely repurchasing them. Really like those at the moment. So they are, yes, they are one of my faves at the moment. I have find it's got really old and I'm clearing out my makeup and I've come to the end of my some kind of gorgeous light foundation. I can't wait to declutter this. It's minging. As you can tell, it was shoved at the back. So this is definitely going straight in the bin. This foundation, I don't even know if they do this anymore. I haven't got a clue. It was okay. It was a really weird cream to powder. I don't know what I was thinking. Foundation. And it just, no, hated it. Definitely wouldn't recommend it for us dry skin people. But that's now going. The Luxury Diamond Magic Makeup. I got this at QVC, I think. It was okay, but it's way too old. It's time to declutter, so going. The deodorant I've been using and I've used up this month, the Nivea Invisible for Black and White. Love this because obviously I like to wear different colours, as you can tell with my girl, which I got from Tesco. Anyway, moving on. Love this. So this was really, really good, especially with the summer that we've been having. I felt it's definitely kept me sweat free and all that. And obviously if I want to top up, I just go ch-ch-ch-ch. So yeah, come to the end of that one. Nico, we are still battling with toilet training. So at night he has been loving the pull-ups by Huggy training pants in Carl's design. So loving those, and he will definitely be, well, we will repurchase them for him. So yeah. I also came to the end of my Lashes of the Day mascara by Essence. I really like this mascara. Definitely want to repurchase. I think this was about, I think this was like £3.50. I love this mascara. I'm so sad it's going. Like, look at the packaging. Oh, I'm not very good at this. You can tell I haven't done this for a while. Look at the packaging. It's just, so pretty. So definitely want to repurchase. I finally came to the end of my Lumi Magique by L'Oreal foundation. It's got a pump and everything. I used this to the end, literally. Like, this was beat up. This looks disgusting. I love this foundation. Definitely, well, would I repurchase? That is a really good question. Yes, I already have, so loving that one. I think this foundation is just flawless. Absolutely love it. Really, really glowy, perfect for us dry skin people. The only thing is their colored selection is a bit strange. So I hated this mascara. I'm so glad it's finished. I used it once and I had a bit of a reaction, so I was like, I'm never using this ever again. It is the L'Oreal False Lash Superstar X Fiber Lash. Oh my god, it gave me lashes, don't get me wrong. Like so this is your wand, like so, and then it's like a step by step. So number two is your fibers. Ta-da. But the problem was, like, yeah, that's all well and good, but this hurt my eyes. They were watering, they just stung, they felt really swollen even for a few days. I hated this mascara. I think this is $10.99. I wouldn't repurchase. Definitely not. Don't save your money. Just bleh. Goodbye. So, the Miss Sporty cover stick. I was decluttering my makeup and I was like, why have I still got this? This is disgusting. I never ever use these stick-on crayon. So this bleh, going really dry, really horrible. Goodbye. I think I was testing out a bit about Body Shop. So this is the Body Shop concealer. I don't even know why I got number two. It's got like a balmy top. It's so orange. It was horrible. It was chalky. It just, Blech. Rubbish. Goodbye. Oh, really good mascara. £2 from Primark. Is the Lash Contour. Love the packaging, first of all. I mean, how cute is that? That metallic pink kind of goes with my nails. If you want really like good lashes, this, look at that wand. It's such a weird wand. I absolutely love this mascara. Love, 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 love this. Have I repurchased? I've repurchased not one, not two, not three, but five backups because I love this. So love it. Get it now because with Primark, they have these amazing products in their beauty range and then they discontinue them. Why? So, but yeah. I've also been loving the Always Daily singles, so love them at the moment. So, yeah, pretty standalone. Then I've also been loving, oh no, I've hated, sorry, the, well, they've discontinued it, it's fine. But the Super Lash by 17. When I saw this, I was kind of, it gave me vibes of that new one from Benefit. I think it's Bad Girl. Anyway. This was shit. This was absolute shit. Okay, so this is your wand, like so. First, I didn't realise I'd picked up brown black. And I was like, oh, okay. And it was super gloopy. It was dry from the minute I opened it. And I took off all the seal and everything. Horrible, 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 horrible. So, definitely wouldn't recommend. I've finally come to the end. It's gone off, like, it's time to throw it this out. It's the Benefit Throb. I'm so sad to see this go. Great blusher, but they've discontinued it, so it's going. And that is all my empties for this month. I probably will have some more, maybe next month, maybe the month after, but I've accumulated some empties, like you do. So, anyway, I'm going to wrap this up. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.